Hello, everybody. Martin Tyler is my name. Alan Smith is his name alongside me. And we're hoping to bring you some fine action from this game today. Liverpool against Tottenham. Tottenham in excellent form. They certainly showed it in their home match, their last match against Middlesbrough.
Yeah, really good solid win, efficient 2-0. And I can see them having it on and winning again.
Tottenham in trouble defensively because they work so hard, they keep the ball.
They've got some good individuals at the back, and they've also got great understanding across that back line.
Number 27, Divock Origi. And number 10, Coutinho.
Liverpool have just made one alteration. Lloris Karius is the goalkeeper today. Joel Matip starts with Winston Reid in central defence. Jordan Henderson plays alongside Adam Lallana in the middle of the park. In attack, Divock Origi starts. He was man of the match last time out. Spurs have made one change. Hugo Lloris starts in goal. Jan Vertonghen plays with Toby Alderweireld as the centre-back. Moussa Dembele starts with Victor Wanyama in central midfield. Gareth Bale starts. He was man of the match last time out. What was impressive about Mauricio Pochettino when he took over as the Tottenham manager? The faith he had in the young players, particularly young players who were already at the club.
Yeah, I think there's a responsibility on his part to promote youth and promote English youth as well. I thought that was important and... That's good, but you've got to have the talent, and he certainly had that to choose from.
The referee is Neil Swarbrick. Kickoff coming from Liverpool. Lucas. Liverpool get the advantage. Here's a chance to attack. Gets his foot in there. So we've got a corner coming up via that tackle. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot maybe. That certainly helps the goalkeeper and those in the middle to stop the cross like that. Corner here for Liverpool. There's a penalty at the Emirates, Alan McAnally.
It's a penalty for Hull City. He's put the ball down on the spot.
Bale! Oh, great work by the keeper. Nathaniel Clyne. McAnally was reporting just now on the Hull City game, and we had to cut across him. Just to confirm, he might not have got it clearly, Hull City missed a penalty in that game. The score remains 1-0. Divock Origi gets his foot in there. For Liverpool, a test today. Opposition that really...
He's got his shot off now!
They press for that chance, and... they've got it, but they haven't taken it.
Yeah, probably not the player you wanted at the end of that move.
I don't know whether the visitors will be being G'd up by their manager, not to take this one lightly, but it was a pretty comfortable win. They had the superiority on their own ground, but, you know, football is strange. The game should be played without the psychology, but home teams usually do better than away teams.
Well, that's right, and they should be full of confidence, shouldn't they? Because I think they are actually a better team than their opponents today. So we'll see if that bears out.
And the cross coming in. Oh, spotted the pass and cut it out. And here's the shot. I don't think he was quite sure where the goal was as he took the shot on. And the referee, apparently at Swansea, has given a penalty at the Liberty Stadium, Alan McInally.
It's a penalty for Leicester City. A slight delay as the ref clears the defenders.
Power, or is he going to place it? Oh, he's powered it into the left-hand corner.
32 minutes played, 1-0.
Well, many thanks, Alan McInally, keeping us up to date as usual. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. And it's now with Liverpool. Nathaniel Clyne. Adam Lallana. Milner. Well, this is great teamwork, the way they're knocking the ball around. Trying to find a way through here, probing away. Here's Ali. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. Got the tackle in. Victor Wanyama. Henderson.
2 minutes.
It's Mane. Jordan Henderson. Onto the attack now. Shot on! Lucas! Shot the post here. That's a great interception. Now the shot! Well, here's a chance to get their noses in front from the corner. Well, let's take it back in time to have a look at that attempt from Lucas.
Well, I think he needed a bit more subtlety to the finish than just to put the laces through it, and hitting the post was a bad miss.
Looking to play his teammate through. He can cross it now. They put that cross far too close to the goalkeeper. That is half-time, and the score is 0-0 here. Strong defensive performance from the visitors, as you'd expect, half-time.
Yep, goalless, and I just wonder whether we will see that net bulging at either end in the second half.
And it's Liverpool who are going to make a switch.
Number 20, Adam Lallana, to be replaced by number 5.
Blows, and we're off for the second half. Christian Eriksen. Eriksen. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Quick header, found a teammate. Wijnaldum. Well, there is a time here when gossip becomes reality, and it is a proper confirmed transfer, we understand. Thibaut Courtois has moved to Juventus.
Well, there were a few in for this boy, And this team, in paying around £55 million, made sure they got their man.
This is an opportunity. When you concede a free kick in an area like this, you could be in serious trouble. Matic gets yellow. Wall, they've sneaked forward again. The referee's taken the right steps after the wall took the wrong steps. I think there'll be plenty of time added on. There should be plenty of time added on because this is time wasting.
Well, the home team manager is furiously pointing to his watch, so it'll be interesting to see how much stoppage time is played.
Liverpool want to make a change here. There's a goal to tell you about from Alan McAnally at the Emirates.
It's another goal for Arsenal. It's been scored by Alexis Sanchez. He was one and one with the keeper, who narrowed down the angle, but he found the back of the net off the far post. 60 minutes played, 4-1.
Thanks, Alan. Good challenge here. Liverpool have got a new man ready to come on. Dembele. He's coming forward with some danger. It's nicely worked until that point, and it broke down. And now they've got to try and regain possession. Well, a real treat in store for you. Coverage on EA Sports of the Premier League fixture. Liverpool will be facing Leicester City. Now a shot! The goalkeeper with a textbook save. Keeps the ball in his grasp. Comes in strongly. Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. Bale moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here. And Bale! He's reached it. Turned it aside. Corner.
Coming onto the pitch. Number 15.
So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes. Sturridge. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Goalkeeper has to go and get the ball for the goal kick. And that is a chance again. Let's have a quick look at it. We can squeeze it in, the save.
Oh, there's nothing like seeing a top-class save like that.
And the stoppage in play means the substitution can take place, and it's going to be a double substitution.
Christian Eriksen to be replaced by number 7, Henry Sim, and number 18, Ross Barkley.
For top foul by the Liverpool man. It's yellow from the ref.
Oh, without question.
Genuine attempt to go for the ball?
Well, I think so. The referee doesn't need to make a mountain out of this molehill, but it is a foul.
Forward play from them. This is how they love to play on the break.
Jota! Goal! A late goal too. And now that could be enough to win them the game. Oh, it shattered the opposition. I'm not sure they've got time to respond or energy to respond.
Tottenham have taken the lead with only moments remaining.
Well, talk about the time to score. That was it.
I think the pressure's getting to some of these Liverpool players. They need the fans to get to them. They're really trying to help.
Yeah, they've been a bit too tentative today. Haven't played with their normal freedom.
So, finally, the stalemate is broken here, and we have a goal. It's Mane. Excellent passing. Great interplay. Victor Wanyama. And the decision for the added time is 3 minutes. It could lead to the equaliser this late on. They won't have many more chances. Matip! Oh, off target at such a crucial moment. They could have been level.
I think the occasion got to him there. All he needed was a cool hand, but couldn't supply it.
Very well when they had the ball, which wasn't that often, but they played even better when they didn't have the ball to stop the opposition.
Yeah, that's right. It was all went bam. When they did have it, they used it extremely well and clinical in the end.
Well, a real roller coaster of a match here, and the visitors have won, but they haven't won by the way they normally win, by defending so well.
Yeah, nothing if not efficient, this team. We saw them again out there, top form.